Hey, what's up? This your boy Rico Demo from St. Louis, Missouri. And one of the reasons why I'm doing this calendar is to show people that we got the industry right here in St. Louis. One of my future goals is to help reach inner city kids, to show them that there's another way out, to show them that you don't have to revert back to what they used to seeing and what they used to doing.
Hey, I'm Teddy. I'm 20 years old. I chose to do the calendar because I really needed like some help, a bigger brother kind of thing. And black man, that's where I am, you know? So I definitely wanted to get involved with that, and I'm very glad that I got chose to get involved with it. And my future goals in life is to be a certified registered nurse in anesthesiology and help a lot of people, you know? And that's about it.
Day and night, I wanna make the body rock. Sit back and watch.
Tonight I'm gonna feel to you. Tonight I'm gonna feel to you. Tonight I'm gonna put my body on your body. Boy, you like it when you watch me.
Hello world, it's your boy Brick, 28 years old, and I'm returning to do the 2016 Obsdn Man of Color calendar. The front and back cover is where I will be, as well as Mr. March. The reason I'm doing the calendar is to further my portfolio as well as my modeling career. If you have any tips on fitness, or if you would like tips on fitness, please hit me up at jclucky@gmail.com.
This is Dominique, repping at 817, 25, and I'm hyped about this calendar because I think it's going to open some opportunities for me. You know, I'm a novice to the whole modeling game, so just hope for the best, really. Long-term goals, man, I just want to enjoy life. I don't want to be one of those dudes living with no purpose. I'm thankful for what I got, and I'm going for it all. All right?
everybody. My name is Sean. I'm 31 years old. I'm doing the calendar because my friend Ty asked me to. He's a fashion designer. He's a great fashion designer. And I believe that, you know, me and this calendar do great things together. My goal is to run the world one day, and this calendar will be a great start. You'll see me in the future. Have a good one.
My name is Ralph Barber Jr., a.k.a. JR. I just turned a whopping big 30. Reason I want to do the calendar. I've always wanted to do a calendar. I haven't been a part of a calendar yet, so why not this one? I really aspire to have my own personal training studio. I love training. I want to travel and train or train for a football team. Any kind of sports team, actually. I'm an all-around jock, so basketball, track, tennis, football is my number one sport. I love it all, so Minnesota boy, gotta love hockey too. But yeah, hopefully it turns out well, which I'm sure it will.
I really mean it, I'm just not reporting. In the door to travel for all you awkward. Leave a bitch, nigga, head and pop.